There's over 50 million Filipinos in the country, a staggering 71% of Filipino adults with limited or no access to banking services. In an era where digital tools are at our fingertips, we recognize the power of technology to change this. There's a huge opportunity to redefine the future of banking for consumers, farmers, local businesses in cities and in remote areas, so everyone can have access to financial services to uplift their lives. UnionBank of the Philippines is a technology company first. We're creating a tech-enabled and agile organization, which includes building a best-in-class IT infrastructure to support and sustain our operations. But we're also working towards a common goal and higher purpose, introducing new digital banking solutions based on our strong commitment to collaborating with our customers. Our people are trained to quickly address changes in customer behavior, to learn and learn and relearn skills to keep up with the changing times. We're well on our way to becoming the first major bank in the country to be fully hosted on the cloud, choosing AWS to run multiple applications. Scalability and cost optimization, both hallmarks of cloud-based IT models, are critical to helping us realize our vision. The breadth and depth of AWS enables us to launch new financial services more quickly. We're talking about hyperscale. Our digital account openings can exceed 100,000 a month. That's tremendous scalability to operate at this level, and the AWS cloud enables this. It's also about process automation, digitizing manual processes on the cloud so banking is faster and more available to our customers. Such as an app that allows customers to open an account, transact online without visiting a physical branch. In 2021, we became the first publicly listed traditional bank to receive a digital banking license. At the end of the day, it comes down to making sure banking is more accessible and valuable to people and businesses. By bringing them into the banking fold, we have no doubt that the nation's prosperity will be more universally shared.